This guide will assist you how to remove arrows from shortcuts on Windows. We have found that the suggested solutions for removing the arrow sign are effective on Windows 11 and Windows 10. However, we cannot confirm whether or not they will work on Windows 8 and Windows 7. On Windows desktop, the arrow sign on the icons is meant to help Windows users distinguish between the actual file, program, or application and the shortcut to that file or program or application. This is especially useful when you have multiple shortcuts on your desktop or in a folder. In short words, the arrow sign allows you to quickly identify which ones are shortcuts. Apparently, removing the arrow sign does not make any sense. But some people simply prefer a cleaner and more minimalistic look for their desktop, and the shortcut arrow may be seen as unnecessary or distracting. We are not going to suggest digging into Windows registry. To make it easy, Major Geeks offers two registry files. First file removes the shortcut arrow, while the second file makes it default. Download registry files, and then extract the downloaded file. To remove the arrow, double-click on shortcut arrow icon remove. Click yes to let it make changes to Windows registry. You now need to restart Windows Explorer. To launch Task Manager, press and hold the Ctrl, Shift, and ESC keys together. Find and right-click on Windows Explorer and then click Restart. After restarting Windows Explorer, the arrow sign should go away. However, using a third-party shortcut arrow remover can simplify the process and allow you to remove the arrow with just a few clicks. The tool we are going to suggest takes care of modifying the registry for you, making it a convenient arrow removal option without the hassle of manual registry editing. Use Shortcut Arrow Changer if you find it complicated to restart Windows Explorer. This free program will remove the arrow sign and automatically restart the Windows Explorer. You can also replace the arrow icon or sign with your favorite one. Download Shortcut Arrow Changer. After download, right-click on the downloaded file and open it Run as Administrator and go through the installation. After installation, launch Shortcut Arrow Changer. You can remove the arrow sign by using the first option, while the second option lets you restore the arrow sign. Third option is used to replace default and set a custom icon. To remove the arrow, simply thick mark the first option and click Apply. It will automatically restart Windows Explorer and remove the arrow sign. The arrow sign removal is not permanent. It may come back due to various reasons. Windows updates and power failure are major reasons. We hope you have managed to get rid of the arrow sign by following the instructions. Feel free to contact us if we could not cover any crucial points in this guide. We will try our best to assist you. Leave your questions, suggestions, and feedback in the comment box.